help! Jesus, Kaufman! This is hopeless!
Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250. Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250. Serrano, do you read me?
Jim! Oh, thank God! Did you find it?
Find it. Doc, I'm not even sure what we're looking for.
Just there. Follow the waypoint that sent you. I can't tell you anymore. Just get there. Do you hear me? You have to get there.
What?
All is lost.
What? Dang it!
Follow the waypoint. We've been following it for 3 hours and ain't found squat. A goddamn thing. How the heck we get roped into this mess?
The doc needs us, Sam.
Come on, Kaufman. We're not seasoned soldiers. Christ.
You don't even know how to hold your rifle.
We found it.
Good. Can you get inside?
It's all sealed up.
Look around. There must be a way.
Great, bullets. Now we can kill each other before we freeze to death.
Maybe we can shoot our way
long. Do you see it?
Ah! fine young soldiers, every one of them.
General Mahan, sir.
Where's Dr. Serrano?
Earl Serrano, always the optimist.
Well, he said I should take this into the city. He said there's still time to stop it, sir. There's still time.
We lost control! And now, for the love of Earth and the sovereign colonies, we've got to do what's right! You love the Earth, son. Your mom and dad.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Glad to hear that.
I know you're there. Come on, pick up the phone. Fine. Look, I just called to say I'm moving on. I have to. Just take care of yourself, okay?
Something of an expert on markers. You created one.
I didn't make shit. Your government made me.
And you destroyed two, which is why we're here. We got a job for you.
No. No! I'm done with that. You find somebody else for your suicide mission.
We did. Before we lost contact with her. She told us to find you.
Ellie. Where is she? What'd you do to her? Where is she?
Unitologists have breached the inner concourse. We can't hold them!
Captain, run out of time, gotta go!
She's out there all alone, Isaac, and I can't help her unless you help me.
Okay. Okay!
Here. Let's get moving.
I said I'd help you. Now, where's Ellie? How long has she been missing?
Just shut up and get over here. We'll explain later.
Brother.
Hey. Who the hell are you guys?
Earth Gov's last battalion. Name's Norton. Captain Robert Norton. Sergeant John Carver.
Last battalion, what do you mean?
Last means last, genius, as in no more left. Looks clear.
No more left?
There's our right, go! Captain,
Norton. These are Unitologists. Why are they trying to kill us?
You. They're trying to kill you.
What?
Just get out of there. Shut your trap.
Son. Fanatics after
you've destroyed markers in the past, Isaac. That makes you a direct threat to their plan.
Plan?
Some end time prophecy based on the markers.
Convergence?
Yeah, Ellie thinks you can stop it.
So now she's missing and they followed you here?
Yes, now get to the roof of the Dredger Corp building. There's an extraction team waiting.
Have you seen this man?
Please!
Where is he?
I don't know!
Shit. The freeway.
Unmanned transports. They don't stop for anything.
Oops.
To the roof.
Brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end.
Norton, this isn't just a manhunt. It's systematic slaughter.
Oh, you noticed.
But why topple the government? Why Earth government?
Danik blames them for experimenting with the markers. Thinks it's heresy. So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
I'm almost there.
There, eternal credit. We are dying.
This one's still alive.
Bring him here.
Isaac Clarke! Just the man I was looking for. Oh, don't waste your energy. You're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick him up. There's something I'd like you to see. There. You see that? It's a marker test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Isaac, you helped make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No. No. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes forward, Isaac. Pay attention. And now it's time for you to join the cycle of rebirth.
What the hell is going on down there?
Danik flatlined the extraction team.
Fuck. Right, I'm coming in with the Eudora. Find a way out of the city.
How about the trains at Washington Station? We can ride one out.
And how are we supposed to do that?
Figure it out. I'll see you on the tracks.
locked down until further notice. Stay calm and remain indoors. Help is on the way.
Washington Station, where the fuck are the trains?
I don't know. Wait, come on, give me a hand.
What? What for?
This is a train yard. We can get one of these spare trains working again. Look around for the engine.
Okay, we don't have time for shit.
Train assembly incomplete. Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Initiating departure sequence.
to the rear of the train.
All right, Norton. The train's hooked up and ready to head out the south gate. You can't miss it. It'll be the only thing moving.
All right, understood. I'll close in once you clear the city. Be ready for pickup. This is going to be tricky.
Carver, can you tell me anything about Ellie's disappearance?
Right now?
Where was she last seen? Is there a chance she's alive?
We were at the keyhole station. She shocked out to some secret coordinates she found, and then we lost contact. Man, she's got grit. I imagine she's still alive, and I imagine she's probably pissed as hell we haven't found her yet.
Who's that?
A boy.
Cute kid. You leave him behind?
He's dead. Danik killed him. And his mother.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Well, thanks for the rescue back there.
Try harder next time.
Carver, Isaac awake yet?
Yeah.
Good, we're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.